guys, it's Jesse and Amber!
Hello, I'm Amber.
So here's the thing, last time when I was visiting Japan, I found that I couldn't really tell the locals from, say, other Asian tourists. And some people say that's quite obvious. So today, Amber and I are gonna take the Guess Asian quiz. Yeah, there are actually some websites that do that. So the quiz is that there are gonna be 20 questions and we're gonna be looking at some pictures of Asian people and we're gonna tell where they're from. Let's get started! Okay, first one, what kind of Asian is this?
I think she's Korean?
你觉得呢?
我觉得像越南, 因为我觉得韩国人的五官好像没有这么立体。
是吗? 我们先选韩国好吧? 越南啊!我说是越南吗? Okay, next. I think he's Chinese.
很可爱。
Let's see. Yeah! Chinese.
日本! 我感觉他就是日本。
为什么?
因为他在写作业很认真，因为我觉得中国小朋友这个年纪的时候应该还是穿
T
恤比较休闲，对，好像日本的学生他们都会穿
uniform。OK，Japanese。 Let's see。啊
，Chinese。不过说 Chinese 也不为过。像我刚刚说了一堆，有点打脸。好像日本的学生他们都会穿
uniform。 Question difficulty, hard. It's hard, so it's okay to get it wrong.
I think he or she is Chinese. It's okay.
我觉得是中国人，因为他的眼珠子就是就很黑，对对对，他的线条就很柔和，圆圆的、嘟嘟的。对，
kind of like me.
A little bit.
Okay, let's go for Chinese. Korean. Okay, Question difficulty easy. That's not fair. Okay, next. We can definitely get next, right? Oh, this is definitely 越南人. Because she kind of got the darker skin.
还有她的棱角也比较鲜明.
Get really sharp outline.
高颧骨.
Definitely. 这肯定对了. Yeah, 太简单了. Okay, next. Korean. A Japanese, look at this beard.
我又是看他衣服去了。啊，真的，我去日本的时候，他们一般都是穿衬衫或者西装。嗯，most
of them like.
还有那个双肩包也很有特点。对，就是日本。Shoulder
bag.
选它。The
shoulder bags, the shirt, and the beard. Japanese, definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah. 好，下一个.
She doesn't look like Asian at all.
Yeah. She looks. I don't know, European?
有点像欧洲人啊
I think so.
Look at that nose. 它是蓝眼睛的 混血 但是这个题目怎么可以用混血来让别人答呢?
但你说它像欧洲 你知道欧洲的人是没有这么短小的下颌的
它这个很窄
就是这部分呢
但它很漂亮
嘴巴也很漂亮
She's so pretty
我觉得是第一个
越南人
She's
Japanese! Huh? Okay, next. Korean, definitely.
看他的妆容就是韩国人。
Yeah, look at that makeup, the eyebrow. 韩国很喜欢平眉, like flat
对对对,
eyebrow, definitely Korean.
还有他的发色。
Chinese. What? This quiz is wrong. How's that Chinese?
但是好像讲中国人也可以。
Yeah, because there's really popular Korean trend. A lot of people dress like those people in K-dramas.
我们只答对了三题.
Next.
诶?
Chinese.
你长得像哪个男生?
易烊千玺. I think he's Chinese. He looks like a Chinese pop star. 我想选中国.
我想选日本. 我觉得是日本.
听你的吧. Okay, let's go for Japanese. Although I think he's Chinese. Korean! Jeez! Doesn't make any sense!
人家盲选都不知我们这个概率。这个测试的唯一的意义就是告诉我们
Asians can't tell Asians apart.
天哪,只答对了三题!
Oh, Japanese. He's Japanese. Look at that mustache and beard and the glass and the hairstyle and the... What's that? Polo shirt? Definitely. 100%. Okay.
这里选这里一点。
Okay. What kind of Asian is this? Japanese? I think she's Japanese. What do you think?
嫩模，就是那种日本嫩模的感觉。
I'm kind of like porn star. Japanese, definitely. Korean? Well, could be, right? Also, that picture looks like it's been photoshopped so much, right? Next. I don't know. I think he's a little like Ma Yun. But he also got the darkest skin. Maybe Vietnamese? Okay, next. Korean eyebrow and eyes. Yeah. What kind of Asian is this?
肯定不是中国人。
越南人吧。他的脖子好像特别长。嗯。然后他侧面的棱角也特别明显。嗯。
日本。
Why? Oh, this is hard. Next. What kind of Asian writing is this? This is Japanese. Okay, we got this. For a lot of people who are not Asian, they can't really tell Asian languages. Oh. Like Korean, Chinese, Japanese, they kind of look alike to them. Yeah, this is Japanese. We got this. Yeah. Three more to go. What kind of Asian writing is this?
新书啊！这个太熟悉了。
Yeah.
他还用一个韩文来误导我们。
Oh.
以为我们不知道是吧？
Oh, because old Korean is Chinese too. The writings.
Huh?
你爸爸不是书法家吗？
哎
，Let's call your dad.
可以是。哎，爸爸，就在我大舅发的微信中，把你这个图片，这个字是中文个字吧？
这不是中文的，这是我那李老虎那点的梗的，我个刺激的，用中文的解给我做身高的控制的，有一点点像中文，但是。
Oh, so it's Korean. So it's based on Chinese character structures, but it's not Chinese. Because these are definitely Korean. Let's go for Korean. Okay, last one. What kind of Asian writing? It's asking about Asian writing, but this is a picture of a man. But the writing is
Vietnamese.
Yeah. Okay. Last one. What kind of Asian writing? And this is Korean. The name of the quiz is Can You Tell Asian Faces? But there's also Asian writings. Okay.Awesome. There's a score report. I don't want it. We're gonna have a certificate. Okay, that's all the questions. We only got 55. But I think some of the questions are not so fair, right? The conclusion we can draw from this quiz, from this video, is that Asians probably cannot really tell Asians apart, especially between Korean, Japanese, Chinese.Vietnamese, unless you really look like those, you know, stereotypes. Or maybe it's just us, right? We can't represent all the Asian people out there. Maybe you have done a better job, probably. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We'll see